Giacomo Agostini rode in 16 races at the Isle of Man TT.
Agostini with his MB3, all tensed up for one of the most important races in his career.
He won 12 of them, finished second twice, third once, and failed to finish the other three races, which shows just how dominant he was during his spell of racing around the mountain course.
And here's Ago, still 30 seconds behind Mike.